can feel her presence.
No, not at all. But how do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job. But he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell him apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luke, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? He'll be halfway to Bristol and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
That's a good plan, the way this place is run. You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready. If you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble. Get ready to pay, Duke of Bell.
Тоже назовем, тоже это. Палис. Ясно.
Tonight?
Nope. As long as it's not me, I don't care. It's never any fun.
I'm not sure it's worse, the Duke or his body double. One's half likely to have you flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
Really, the ultimate assassin. Everything.
You hide your fake. You're dead.
Get a bucket of stuff. Kind of run up. Honk.
Who's that?
Let the clockwork soldier deal with her. Step aside. Give the machine some space. Bad move.
Headshot.
seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers.
General detection state. Oh, okay, the machine has detected something. Playback indicates criminal profile.
You're so dead.
Combat
all right.
Protocol. Aristocratic
standing
profile.
In my way.
Okay, shut it down.
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
Dead person in few. Playback for unambiguous now.
What a day. The dinner service was late, the bathwater was too warm, and let's see. Oh, yes. My slippers weren't in their usual spot. What?
Hello?
Next?
Who's there?
No is way. Someone
sure
there?
We've been having every day for weeks now. All this
their face.
Be on your way now.
You have to
nobody see. Everybody goes. Everybody goes. Where are you going on this one?
I've got just the thing.
No! Damn it!
All right, one of these problems. Come here, big one.
Huh?
Everybody. Rage mode. The bottom floor? I think I should. Wrong this thing.
Let's see what you've got.
A body? Here?
Combat protocol 8. Okay, enemy encountered.
Step aside! Give them a chance
to fight! An ambiguous enemy.
Leave me alone!
Stop! Run!
Think you're being quiet?
Whoever did this will still be around.
Take me!
Someone's being attacked.
Take this.
I need assistance.
Come here. Step aside. Give the machine some space.
I need help. Running.
With you. Where are you hiding?
Found anything yet?
Damn it. I need to pee.
I've been playing every day for weeks now.
What?
God, what's going on?
Hold on.
What's going on?
Shoot,
was that? It sounded like broken glass.
How did you do that?
Stop moving! We'll pay!
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
Body doubles, one hell of a work.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for
I'm
that.
I'm convinced I'll go to my oldest age pissing in golden pots. You're a killjoy. People get what they deserve in this life.
Oh, shit.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Believe what you want. Retribution.
What was that?
What's going on?
Be on your way.
Now. Why should I trust
something
someone
wrong?
Who hides their face?
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Back indicates criminal profile. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Entering combat state. Okay, enemy encountered. The machine has
it'll
entered
be that sadistic
combat.
Crane killer.
Really can. For the reason I seen it, but it was like too late.
What would give for a bottle of pear soda?
Someone there.
Found guilty standing in my way.
Wait for my orders.
Strike at me then. And you come in here.
I still don't know how the hell I went the wrong way.
You're a killjoy. People get what they deserve in this life.
Uncertainty. Playback indicates criminal profile. Entering combat state. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
If this is gonna work or not, but we're gonna try it.
This must be the Duke's vault. See what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Release me from this dead vessel, free of this poison world, and trap Delilah's spirit.
Do it. You were all I ever wanted.
Let me go. I've seen too much of this world. There is blood on your hands.
I did it for you. To keep your throne. For your legacy.
My daughter. You are becoming everything I fought against. I love you, but let me go.
Here I get the last say.
So it's done. Now to take Delilah's soul back to Delilah.
my half-sister. Only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
Retribution is hovering here. Throats cut, heads lopped off all over Karnaca. Times of plenty for us, times of famine for the people of the pit. And now, it's all going to shit.
Show yourself and state your name. You don't stand a chance anyway.
Something feels wrong.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
But with servants are for.
He's not feeling well.
Dead. He's dead.
There once was a man from Old Lamprom. His gargle was as wee as a minnow. He tugged on it nightly, then ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Oh, damn! Ah, oh, you little shit!
That problem. They can't have fixed it. people than before. I'm gonna kill me a dude.
Let's see how you handle yourself.
Your soft life is over, Decoy.
And open. Where is he? I gotta kill him?
Disgrace to your country, Duke of Bell.
That was like a fortune. I don't understand what the fuck I am. I'm the main character. Yeah, the Duke is dead.
So
Is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
Duke of Bell is dead. Long live whatever comes next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then. And on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Yeah. Are you ready to go save your so-called father? Or do you know that he's not really your father? I'm just... That's
Let's set out. All right.